Here's the entrance to the caravan site. What are called St. John's Drive. Newton Care on the end of Elloff. Here we go. Own your own caravan. The £2,000 deposit. Now thank you, we had one before. Nice, the old shipyard there, weren't they? The old chippy there, weren't they? And there was a fish shopper there. Aye, what used to do was sell in the fishing bait. My caravan is just off to the left, up the road over there, yeah. Mm-hmm. Yeah, and you could go up that road over there one time as well, all the way up top. That was a car park. This used to be a main road up here one time, wasn't it? They've done away with this. A long, long time ago. When you go and die, you're not supposed to go through there, you? I could say, no, deliveries only, it says there. Remember your go-kart place used to be there, yeah? What? Remember the go-kart place used to be there? Yeah.
Where did they sell to
us? No, I've got to go on CD now, because I don't know where...
You have to go down the office, fella.
He said it's up at the office of Bailey.
Yeah, no, I'll go to the office and they'll tell you exactly where it's by, Dye. Yeah. They'll give you a map. Mm-hmm. That's what you understand, but you didn't go to the office first off, man. Go to the office. No, the office is down here, Dave, where it always is. That big caravan thing. The Halloween mask on there, boy. Here, go to your office there, see it? Pull in the car back there now, no? Maybe, Yeah, this one, yeah, 33. Go on, out of his way, Dai. You have to pull on, Dai, out of his way, can't go nowhere. Let's have a video now as it comes down here now, Dai, boy. Who's that, my boy? It's only up to you, Dai. That's one way out, you put it on. There's another way for him, ain't that? Oh, up there, like, another one there, if you want it as well. Yeah. That one, though, you can't go that way neither. Turn left or any other roundabout. All right. Whichever way you want to go. Yeah, if you don't, so what? The only thing is missing along here. They got all the space along here. They should have put pavements on here. Because if you've got some dick brains of drivers, they, you know what I mean? They can be blasting the horn at people all day. That's the way they are. Some people, they got no patience, isn't it? They should have pavements in here. I think. See where all the cars parked on the verge. Yeah, see, look as well. Yes, they're looking nice, rather, the old caravans in here now. they call this one? Not MacArthur Glen. No way your thing is going bleep, bleep, bleep now, Dave, because it's going less than 8 mile an hour. Once you get about 8, 10 mile an hour, your bleep will go.
No, it's
yes, I know, but once you go more than 10 mile an hour, that bleep will go. Caravan. There's all the ones on display, you know. Marked these homes, holiday homes. And this is a big caravan, this thing there, this brown thing there. You put that there when you had my caravan. Yeah. Used to be a little roundabout there one time, see that? Don't see that away with it? That's it. And you're the old Park Dean caravans over here. Not sure if it's the name. Something Park is where Chris is as well. Mm-hmm. Something Park. Is it Park? Is that not sure where Park Dean? I don't know. I'm not sure. Yeah, where Chris is in Dorset. There's Park something there. That's all different. That bank with the flowers there.